Nier Reality has now been officially released. It is actually early in the morning right now, but as you guys can see, they have got 893 players online right now. And yesterday on launch, they actually peaked more than 1,000 plus players online. So this server is extremely active. As you can see, they also have many different game modes that you can select in between. Group Iron Man, Ultimate Iron Man, Hardcore Iron Man, Normal Iron Man, and also Normal, as well as different XP rates. And upon logging online, you will also receive yourself a starter sword, a starter bow, and a starter staff. And that's how the home area is looking like. There is also a very, very cool tutorial that they have that you will be able to check out when logging online. So definitely check that out to get yourself 25k extra gold. Alright, so these will be the items that you will be starting out with. A Founder's Cape, look at that. That looks absolutely amazing, as well as all these items in the inventory. By the way, boys, their home area is also looking absolutely amazing. And have a look at the minimap. We have got so many people right over here, boys. And as I said, it is early in the morning right now, boys. And, you know, there are currently 897 players online, so that is absolutely crazy. Quickly before we get started with the video, in today's video, I'm gonna be giving away two $10 bonds, so to be entered in the giveaway, make sure to like the video, comment your in-game name, subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, add me on Snapchat FBKMerc, and also join my Discord. Good luck, and I hope you guys will enjoy the video. Let's get started. Honestly, Nier Reality's release is probably one of the biggest RuneScape private server releases that I have seen in a long time. The server is super active right now, peaking more than 1,000 plus players online every single day. Nier Reality definitely holds a special place in the hearts of many RSPS players, including myself, for its unique blend of nostalgia. If you have been in the RuneScape private server scene for a long time, you definitely remember the Lime Whip, for example, or the Tetscape, or the Dragon Kite Shield. Nier Reality provided players with endless adventures and fun. I remember playing Nier Reality every single day back in the day. As soon as I got home from school, I just played non-stop until midnight. It used to be my favorite RuneScape private server, so I am very happy to see this server finally coming back as an OSRS Nier Reality version with tons of cool features such as full rune light, HD, and much, much more. And a very well-known RSPS YouTuber called Effigy Swiper has also teamed up with owner Jackmob, and Effigy Swiper will be the community manager of Nier Reality, so that's also very exciting news. Dude, look at the Lime Whip right here, the nostalgia, boys. The Lime Whip is looking absolutely amazing, boys. Holy shit, bro. I have been missing it. Dude, it looks very clean. The good old Lime Whip. By the way, boys, they are hosting crazy giveaways and competitions totaling over 10 bill OSRS GP and $5,000. So make sure to join their Discord to read more about that. And yeah, they are even giving away a PlayStation 5, so that is absolutely crazy. As you guys can see, we can check out the scoreboards right over here. And here we have the BS5 contest, for example. First player to max a realist account will win themselves a BS5, so that is absolutely lovely. Then we have some $500 contests right over here, as you guys can see. Look at that, boys. Then we have weekly contests as well. First player to receive a twisted bow and much, much more. So that is looking very, very cool. Right over here, we also have the high scores that you can check out. So that's also a very cool feature that they have. You can check out the high scores of Nier Reality simply in-game by clicking on this object right here. And right over here, we also have plenty of shops where you will be able to buy yourself some supplies as well as armory and weaponry. And there we also have the Emblem Trader as well. And the Emblem Trader actually contains many, many good items, boys. So yes, the Emblem Trader shop is very juicy for sure. We also have the Vote shop right over here, the loyalty shop, etc. That's how the Vote shop is looking like. Voting is also definitely worth it. Look at that, boys. And by the way, they also have loot chests as well. So that's also very cool. There is the Nier Reality's Remnant Exchange. So you can sacrifice different items and then you will get yourself Remnant points from which you can use you purchase various perks to empower your abilities. That is also a very cool system that they have. Look at all these different perks that they have right here, boys. For example, Unholy Intervention. You can right click and then hit show info, and then it's gonna tell you what this perk will do. The special attacks of demonic gorillas will now heal you instead of damage you. Look how cool these are, boys. Barbarian Fisher provides a 50% chance to receive equal strength and agility experience upon catching a fish. Then also hard work pays off, grants a 10% chance to instantly complete a glue scroll after finishing a step. A bone crusher right here provides a 25% chance to save bones. Stacks with wilderness altar. Bountiful Sacrifice provides a 300% XP boost when using the bone crusher or a bone crusher necklace. Dude, look at all these different ones. Slice and Dice provides a 25% chance to strike an additional hit on a slash special attack. Tarok's Blessing provides a 10% damage boost when fighting under 10 hit points. Dude, these are very, very cool, boys. I really love all these different Near Reality Remnant perks that they have. And there are literally so many different ones. Hammerdown provides a 15% damage boost to the Dragon Warhammer special attack with a minimum damage of 5. A Slayer's Spite provides a 5% damage and accuracy boost when wearing a Slayer helmet. Dude, these are very, very cool, boys. Yeah, look at all these different ones right here. Tumekens Tribute provides a 10% chance to heal your HP and prayer equal to damage dealt when using Tumekens Shadow. Yeah, there are many, many crazy ones like that, boys. So, these are the Near Reality Remnant perks right over here. And here we also have the item values as well that you can sacrifice. Look at all these juicy items right here, boys. Dude, these are looking very, very good, boys. Holy shit. Yeah, look at all these cosmetic items and everything. Near Reality Party Hat, etc. These look super clean. By the way, boys, looks like AFKing is definitely worth it at Near Reality because there are literally so many people AFKing right here. That's also how you can level up your skills. And there is the AFK Master right over here. And you can purchase all these beautiful supplies from here. So there we also have the teleporting tab of Near Reality as well. There we have all these different teleports. We have the cities. We have the skilling teleports, as you can see. We have the wilderness teleports right over here. These are all the wilderness teleports. We have the bosses. Look at all these different bosses that they have. Even Phantom, Muspa, etc. That is crazy, boys. Then also dungeons right here. Minigames. Have a look at that, boys. And also miscellaneous teleports as well. Lots of content at Near Reality, that's for sure. And yeah, they also have tournaments as well. Look at that, boys. And there is the tournament store right over here. I cannot imagine a tournament with that many people. Imagine, boys. The tournaments must be packed with people since right now it is not peak time. And we have got 944 players online. That is absolutely wild, boys. And then they also have all these cool achievement diaries, etc. So make sure to also check these out as well. They have got game settings, drop viewer, daily challenges right over here that you can check out. Completionist, progress right over here, as you guys can see. Tasks, have a look at that, and let's see what else. Max right over here. Achievements, look at that. Then also combat tasks completed. There are many different combat tasks as well. Have a look at that, boys. Collection logs. And all these lovely rewards as well. Look at these crazy rewards for completing collection logs, by the way. These look very, very good, boys. So yes, boys, Near Reality has tons of cool content, as you guys saw from the video. I will also start grinding out myself as well. But boys, I just wanted to let you guys know that Near Reality has been released, and there is tons of cool content, and the server has more than 1,000 players online, so it is very, very active and fun. But boys, definitely make sure to come and join with the link down below, enter up the massive giveaway that we are hosting, and I hope to see you guys all in the next one, and I hope to see you guys all online in this amazing RuneScape private server. Have a good one, and peace out, everybody.